Let's go slow. You're gonna do about an hour a week. We do this through Google Classroom where you personally interact with me to get instruction for how to do this in your classroom, give you time to try it before we learn something new. Every Monday I post that week's activities and you have all week asynchronously to work on the activities and report back. How did it go? Ask a question before you learn something new.